Kwa majina ni...
Ah, no, don't shout. Speak.
Nimekunjana kishingo.
Ni sawa, ni yangu tu. Ha, B.
You told dark and handsome. Tukenda kwa giza.
There you go.
So today, our decision.
So today we're talking about divorce. Come on. So today we are talking about.
And thou shalt never post a video starting with today we are talking about.
Uh-huh.
Even presentations stopped starting like that.
Okay. So we say what?
That is old fashioned, old school, archaic.
You know you cannot be hard here.
Yes. I am correcting you in private. Then I will praise you in public.
So we
can
decided.
Sing a song? We will never divorce.
Are you? That is no way. So we decided we will never divorce.
Yes.
Okay. Go ahead.
Because we think that marriage is supposed to be a forever thing. Mm-hmm. And jumping from one marriage into the other, or worse, back into singlehood, not a
singlehood.
Good idea.
Singleship.
Singlehoodness. Singleness. Singularity.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Let's see.
No, let's say. What do you want to say?
Guy. Aya. Why? So, yes. We feel it is important when you're getting into marriage. You totally are into it. You are not one step in and one step out. You are not thinking, if things go south, I will go north.
No, east. Where's Rudy North?
So that is why for us it is important to have that decision when you're starting off. We feel it is important when you have at the back of your mind that hakuna mali naenda, hii kitu ni milele. So you will work at it with all of your heart to be happy in it.
Because the moment you know that kidoka, I can go this way. If it goes south, I can go east. Even west, doors are still open.
True.
Then you will be knowing it doesn't have to work out.
Mm-hmm.
Especially conflict resolution becomes a problem, because after all, your mind knows somewhere that there is an option.
When divorce is an option, it helps most people get out, bolt actually, bolt out of marriage, mbio.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Mm.
You get that?
In a nutshell, to conclude what my husband is saying.
Guy, do you know what? How you sound like.
No, in a nutshell,
yeah.
Either way,
yeah.
Getting into marriage,
yeah,
with a firm decision at the back of your mind or in the front, wherever you want to keep it. We are not here to divorce, or rather, divorce is not an option. And two, dull marriage is not an option. Zerefo. So what we are trying to say is, ii maneno ya kuingiaga na mguu mmoja ndani, ingine iko nje. Ujue hiyo ni kusema umejisupport mahali pengine. So you do not feel the need to cultivate the soil on which this one leg is. Because after all, you have support elsewhere.
And we are not saying that divorce is wrong. It is not wrong.
It is.
What I mean is, I don't believe, and we don't believe, we don't share this belief that when you're battered,
or
when your life is at risk,
you
stick there. No. But we also think there might be an opportunity for you to get back into it. You can work things out. It is important to communicate. It is important to talk. And we'll be talking about talking soon. Communication.
Yes, talking. To each other. Because talking is very blood. Even this is talking. But
okay.
It might not be helping our marriage in any way.